Well, we have a call on Amber Alert too.
This is the Colorado Bureau of Investigation with an Amber Child Abduction Alert. We have received this important announcement regarding abducted children in Annette. Navajo Police Department is searching for one-year-old Bailey Begay and three-month-old Braden Begay, last known to be in the vicinity of Dolores, Colorado about 4:30 this afternoon. Bailey is described as an Indian female, 2 feet tall, 45 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes. Bailey was last seen wearing a spaghetti strap shirt and blue jeans. Braden is described as an Indian male, 1 foot tall, 20 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes. Investigators believe Bailey and Braden may have been taken by Brandon Begay, described as an Indian male, 6 feet tall, 250 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes, and may be traveling in a 2005 brown over white Ford F-250 with an unknown Arizona temporary tag. If you have any information regarding this abduction, immediately call 911.
Well, it got expanded to Colorado too. Interesting.